Hey guys, I'm Christine with Kimbap TV, and we are continuing our adventure in Columbus, Ohio. My husband Maddie and I are here to visit my best friend Yukemi for her 40th birthday and came a few days early to soak in as much of the city as we can. We've been here for a couple of days now, and on this particular morning, we begin with a healthy breakfast at North Star Cafe at the Short North Arts District. It's known as the heart and soul of Columbus, with lots of options for dining and just hanging out. From here, we take a short walk to Gooddale Park in the city's Victorian Village. You can check out older houses with unique architectural styles dating back to the late 19th century and just relax at this peaceful 32-acre oasis. This is my favorite part of this park, a water fountain with two cast bronze elephants shooting water from their trunks. Next, we stumble across North Market in downtown. It's a 145-year-old public market made up of Ohio's independent farmers and merchants. The two-story facility features more than 30 small businesses offering a wide variety of produce, meat, flowers, and much more. A couple of blocks away is an escape room, and I treat Maddie to one of his favorite pastimes. Unfortunately, we don't make it out of our room in time, and he gets a little sad for the rest of the day. I try to cheer him up with ice cream from United Dairy Farmers on our walk back to our Airbnb. And Yukemi meets us at this point and drives us over to Hen Quarter in Dublin, where I indulge in this fancy cocktail and this mouth-watering fried lobster tail. We also get some shareable plates like Brussels sprouts, cornbread, and creamy mac and cheese. We're just in this area for food, but if you want to hang out longer and do something unique, check out the Dublin Link, the longest span single tower S-shaped suspension bridge in the world. My friend was too chicken to go on it. Back at our Airbnb, we finally get to relax outside with the fireplace on. Yukemi's kiddos come over and we have a popcorn night where Aubrey reads to us more of her favorite book. Maddie brings over my second lobster meal of the day, the lobster roll I love from Cousin's Maine Lobster, and this is how we close out our day. That's all the time I have for now. Check back again soon and I'll show you our final full day in Columbus and the big event that brought us here. Thanks so much for watching and see you again soon.